Today is Tuesday, August 2nd, I believe. Don't quote me on that. And I have today off. Esme's home, but she's sleeping right now, so I'm taking my buddy Honda. I don't know if you can see him back there. Honda. Yep, there he is. See it right there. We're going to go to the park and go for a walk. So that's where we're headed. It's actually a beautiful morning. It's about 75, 77 degrees, somewhere around there. A little overcast, not too much. But yeah, I woke up early and got ready because it wasn't for sure if I was going to work today or not, depending on what my boss, you know, decided to tell me. So she ended up texting me as I was already awake and told me I don't need to come in today. So with that being said, I tried laying back down and my mind was just going 100 miles an hour. I didn't really want to go back to sleep. I was already kind of feeling awake. So that's why I decided to go so early this morning, because it's only, you know, 8:20 in the morning. And I know that a lot of y'all get up and, you know, go to work a lot earlier than that, but on my day off, I wasn't planning on being up so early just for the hell of it. So yeah, that's that. Haven't really had anything too exciting to share with you all. That's why the videos haven't been coming out full blast. I'm still trying to eat healthy. I'm still trying to exercise when I can. Some people are saying that they can tell that I've lost inches. So that's definitely encouraging. What else? We are waiting for the title company to finish writing up a purchase agreement contract for us to get our house after a whole bunch of drama. We are, I think, just gonna give the landlord the money she wanted instead of what I was willing to offer her. It's only a couple thousand dollars more. So instead of us not getting the house, I figure we might as well go ahead and just pay the asking price. And so we'll see what happens. Once we have the purchase agreement, we will be heading down to the bank and trying to get our new house, or trying to buy the house we're currently living in. And as long as everything goes well at the bank, we will be somewhat homeowners, which is kind of exciting. If everything is done the way that I was hoping to be done, we should have the house paid off in about 6 years, I think. Anyways, tomorrow is Wednesday, and I think my pops and I are going to hang out. Not really sure what we're going to do. His back is kind of bothering him today, but we'll be hanging out tomorrow, even if it's just sitting on the couch. And as far as today goes, not really sure what's gonna happen the rest of the day. All I can tell you is what's happening right now, and that is we just pulled up to the park. Connor knows we're at the park and he's excited, and we're gonna go for a walk. So I will talk to you all later. Bye. Alright. You're waiting for daddy. Look at that. No leash. Oh boy. Ready? Go! Go! Go on. Hey. Wait for daddy. Oh boy. So we're here at the park. As you can see, it's a beautiful day. Got some girls over there playing softball. Other than that, it's pretty quiet here. So, yeah. Getting it in. Ha Honda. Ha. 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 Come on. Yo! We just did 2 miles. Honda was, he was definitely done. On our last lap, he started pulling towards the car. So, he told me, Dad, it's time to go. And my back agreed. Even though I pushed through, you know, to do the 2 miles today, my back is feeling pretty tense right now. It was kind of hard for me to finish that last lap, but we did it. We got it in, and we're moving forward. So set little goals for yourself, accomplish those little goals so that you can reach a new one.